God, great.
An ad, you guys.
We have an ad. Oh, my God.
Wow, that's amazing, guys. Yeah.
This is very fascinating. I did not know that we would have to go through this.
Oh, it's done.
Yes. That was a short one. Darn, I freaking pressed the wrong thing.
Darn.
I feel like I'm gonna get this wrong.
Oh yeah, I can't watch. So, the rule is, so while one person is playing it, the other person can't look if they haven't done that part yet. And then once the one person that's playing it gets out, then the other person tries, and so.
What? It says don't trust the next note card. It retried from the beginning. I bet this retried.
Okay. Which does not
happen. So yeah, the other person can't look because then if they get past their thing, they'll get all the answers, and so they're not supposed to look. But you can watch until it's up to where you've gotten to, and after it's to where you've gotten to, then you can go on with it.
Do the opposite of what they say. How many days are in 72 hours?
How many days would that be?
Three. Wait, did I get farther? What part did you done?
Oops, I have to restart.
Savage! Hack it up! Yeah.
This is really fascinating. Okay, I'm gonna restart.
Oh,
Warren, what are you doing?
I don't know. Maybe you
should. I have to restart! Yeah!
This video is going on for 3 minutes and 30 seconds.
Who cares, Thorn? Who cares?
Oh, no, my God. okay. That seems like an inappropriate game.
It's called Rules of Engagement. But
wow, okay.
That's not Rules of Engagement. That's, episode.
Yeah. Just realized you have
I know. Just stop. I don't get it. It said do the opposite. How many days are in 72 hours? I don't get it. Did you get it right?
Yeah, it's 3.
What the heck is going on? Oh, I thought he would be the...
Oh, hack it up.
What? You're lucky. You didn't get it right there.
The same one again. Oh wait, I want to see what it was. Oh, I see why now. It was that one. Okay, got it.
Why?
I know, I just...
Just press retry. No, just press retry. Yeah, that's what it was. Oh. just needs to be turned. I don't get it. How do you write numbers on things like that? You have to hold it down or something?
No, you have to like tap it a bunch of different, like, you go 5, 5, 5, and then 3, I think, I don't know.
I go 1, 2, 3. I go 1, 2, 3. Da da, da da da. I just... Wait, I'm gonna see what it was.
Oh my.
M. Blue, blue, red. It said biggest. Here you go, you get to watch it.
Oh, I like this game. It's cool.
What is it?
I call it 10-10.
I think it is called 10-10.
Yeah, my high score was 1,259.
We just have to get past this level, okay? And then we can go on. Okay?
Oh, challenge. Yeah, 10-10.
I don't get it. That was the biggest frog.
Wait, hang on. Let me see what that one was.
No, don't.
Wait. Hang on. Oh, my. Touch the biggest frog.
Start from here.
Here, how about you try one more time because this video is at like 10 minutes now. And then. Yeah. Oh, your mom's back.
Oh, great. Okay, here, take this.
Savage.
We're still playing though. Do the opposite?
Yeah.
Maybe this is it. Yeah, that was it. So, oh, that one doesn't belong. Don't watch.
No, you're playing it for awesome. You already hit like 10 minutes. Or 11.
I'm not.
Shannon texted. I don't really care though.
Oh yeah, I forgot that was on my phone.
Yeah.
Mike, why is it locked again then?
Because.
What? Ew. What? Seriously?
What? I think it was this one, maybe.
Okay,
guys, well, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up because I'm not doing this anymore. Wait, are you gonna try it?
What?
Are you gonna try it or just stop it?
No.
Okay.